3, 2, 1, go!
Man, this wind is strong! It's blowing me back!
Go down here.
Look out below!
Ah! Man, this Sinbad must really be someone special.
Of course. He's one of this world's heroes. Watch out for those spikes, Sonic!
Stone statue just moved!
If you get turned to stone, move the Wii remote forward and backward to break free. Soul Gauge has power. Press the plus control pad up and release to do a speed burn.
Let's do it!
Hey, Sonic! Wait!
Thank you.
get across.
Yahoo! 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 Let's go, Shara!
Be careful, Sonic!
Speedwing!
How'd you get here?
I am Sinbad of the Seven Seas, adventurer of adventurers. Who the heck are you?
Oh, Sinbad, it truly is you, the great adventurer. Would you be willing to give us some of your worldly wisdom?
Hey, Miss,
Shara.
Shara. Listen, I hate to break it to you, but I'm kind of stuck here. You're the ones who should be helping me.
I feel a strong magical force here. It must be the work of the Eraser Djinn. Which means, if we can break the spell, we can undo this lock.
Now you're talking! That's the ticket, Shara!
Come on, Shara. Let's just leave him there.
Hey, listen, Hedgehog. Life's a game of give and take, see? You help me get out of here, and in return, I'll help you out later. Not a bad deal, huh?
Wisdom? Knuckles?
Mm-hmm.
Ah, never mind. Come on, let's find that key.
Three, two, one, go!
Don't worry, Sinbad. We'll rescue you.
Yeah! Any day now, thanks!
Oh, come on! All right! Let's get started!
Good luck, Sonic! The device to break the seal should be atop this tower.
Well, let's get that taken care of then. Okay, now what? Should I pull this lever? Huh? We're back to where we started.
Okay, now we need to find the next switch.
Oh well, guess we get to have a little more fun.
Fun? Is that what all this is to you? Look out, Sonic!
Yeah! Yahoo!
stop the sand flow, we can probably walk across.
Okay, so about the fire genie, then. Why not just try splashing some water on him?
Wow, the wisdom of Sinbad of the Seven Seas, the adventurer of adventurers.
Hey, I don't see you coming up with any better ideas.
Stop it! The problem is, how are we going to get enough water to put out a fire genie, right?
Oh, I was getting to that. You see, the pirates who locked me up here took the water blue ring I use to control storms.
A water blue ring?
First a fire genie and now pirates, huh? The Arabian Nights really are worlds of endless adventures, aren't they?